Hey guys, I'm 12 here, back with another video, and today I'm doing some more Castle Crashers. Fighting bees, taking out kingdoms who've stolen our princesses, our nobles, trying to claim our land by marrying them and whatnot, will not happen under my watch, but that's what's gonna happen. I think this is it. No! Someone hurted our king! Wait, he's not gonna get back on the horse? Okay. Okay, we got some catapults. I don't know what those are for, but we'll find out. Catapults. What would they be for? Okay! Max distance. Oh, we're catapulting more and more over. I'll wait here for the rest of the squad to join me. As I'm leading this. Because I have magic powers. You know, in medieval time, I can cast magic, and I think this is my whole squad. I could cast magic powers and whatnot. You'd think I'd be hung for witchcraft. But no. They did it in medieval times. Burned people at the stake because of it. But yet the fact that I can shoot acid out of my hands, like, oh, he's clearly not a witch, so let's just have him on the front lines. That doesn't click with what actually happened in history, but who the heck cares? Oh my god. Like four. Did we lose a guy?